Well, sure, long last fall, boys said to me, Uncle, we'd like to have you help us play a game of golf. Well, they took me out in the woodshed where Mother couldn't see us, and they dressed me up in the doggone suit of clothes I calculate I ever had on in my life. Gee whiz, I looked like a cross between an Indian and a cigar sign. Well, then we went out to the pasture, and they had a lot of little Indian war clubs and little feed bag, and they called them, one of them a brassy and the other a putter and some other darn thing of some kind. Well, then they brought out a little wooden ball and sot it up on a hunk of mud and told me to stand alongside of it and hit it. Well, sir, I got up alongside of it and I wailed away at it and I missed it. Well, sure, I just wailed away at it again and I hit it right where I missed it the first time, and I whirled around so doggone fast I sucked down and like to jarred all of my teeth loose. Well, I just got up and took off my coat and rolled up my sleeves and allowed I'd knock that darn little ball far over into next county. Well, sir, I wailed away at it again and by chowder I hit it and knocked it far over into Deacon Witherspoon's pasture and hit his old brindle cow and she got scared and run away, jumped the fence and went down the road, and that darned old critter never stopped her running till she went slap dab into Ezra Hoskins' grocery store. While she knocked over old Jim Lawson, who was sitting on a Cracker Barrel of whittling, and broke his darned old wooden leg and put one foot in a jar of mackerel and another in a tub of apple butter and went out the side door and steered Cy Pettingill's horses, and they run away and mashed his wagon into kindling wood, and Cy sued me for damages, and Jim wants me to buy him a new wooden leg, and Aunt Nancy Smith got so excited she lost her glass eye and didn't find it for 3 or 4 days. When she did find it, one of Ezra Hoskins' boys was playing marbles with it, and Nancy can't wear it anymore, and I guess that's all I know about playing golf.